Hey guys, this is the Card Collector, and tonight for hashtag Friday Night Breaks, because, well, we are breaking something and it is Friday, it's in the name, we're going to be doing a 2019-20 ice. If you remember last time, it was a fun fun product to open, but what a crazy hit. That is absolutely amazing. I have to like set that down for a second. Hopefully we get the same luck. So let's give this box a little rub. So we'll open it up and then we can go through the box and look at everything. So this is what we're looking at. One hard signed autograph and memorabilia or exquisite card in every pack or every box. So pretty awesome. Seal still not cut. We're going to cut the seal right now. And I hope everybody enjoys. And if we ever do pull anything crazy, it will be in the video because, well, I don't know where some of these players, these ice rookies, like level fives, I have no idea where they're playing. Or even if they were playing in the NHL, maybe they just were just a throw-in because they didn't have enough rookies. I don't know. But we will get started with this. Hopefully we don't pull the autograph right off the bat because that would really, really suck. So let's take a look at the pack here, collect five level rookies, and do not forget to subscribe, like, share, and follow me on Instagram, follow me on my Facebook. Alright, so no decoy in this, so that's pretty awesome. So maybe this will be the autograph. We got Rasmus Dahlin, Nico Hischier, Taylor Hall, Alex Pietrangelo, orange, so 1/6. And we got a Dante Fabbri Ice Premieres jersey card. Try to get this into a sleeve here. These Ice Premieres always having problems. So it's a pretty nice card, very shiny, and you can take a look. We'll kind of roll that in a little bit, see if it will focus. And no, it won't, but there we go. Pretty awesome for the first hit. So it means that we have four more packs to go. We should be hitting something very soon, and it does look like we have an autograph. So hopefully this ain't the autograph, but who really knows? We got a decoy. Always exciting to pull a decoy. We got Goodrow. It's pretty cool. Patrice Bergeron. And oh, a Mike Loot. I think that's how you say his name. Glacier Graphs. That is pretty cool. We'll put it in a sleeve here. Very, very nice for the Whalers. So let's put a decoy behind this. Grab this decoy again. Yeah, that's a pretty sick looking card, if I say so myself. Take a look at the back here. Very, very, very nice. Don't know what the odds are these, but it'll be in the corner. Hopefully when I pull it. Or when I pulled it. Very cool. So hopefully there's something else cool in here because we pulled the autographs right off the bat. So we should get another two ice rookies and something else I'm thinking. And two inserts. So we got a Kotkaniemi. We got Patrice Bergeron green. I don't know if I mentioned that. Trouba, Leon Draisaitl green, Tyler Seguin blue, a decoy. We got another, hey, look at that. We got another autograph, two autographs in the box and a jersey card. Didn't know what this was. This is a old one. This is last year's, isn't it? Let's see here. 2018-19. I don't know why they threw in autographs, but here's a premier rookie auto of Dylan Gambrell. All right. And Leon Draisaitl. Weird, but okay. Wish we would start this with the back to the front, but definitely pulling some great stuff. We got a Taves, pretty nice. Matthews, we got a Tkachuk. We got, something, blue. Barzal, and the one is behind it. Probably going to butcher this guy's name. A level out of 1299. Kasmir. Kismu? probably butchering his name. I'll put how many car or how many points or how many games he's played. Never even heard of the guy, sadly. But maybe he's going to be the next. Maybe Savet, or maybe he'll be who knows? Good goaltender in the future, or Bobrovsky? I don't know. Probably not, but you can only wish so much. This pack does not want to open very good. We'll just rip that open then. Like that. So, we got a Drew, Carter Hart, Forsberg. Ooh, we got a hit. Hart, green. And looks like... Oh, we got two cards here. So, let's go to the first one. Very nice. A Sub-Zero out of 999. And that is a Cody Glass. Very, very nice pull. That Glass is pretty awesome. And it is a rookie out of 999. Don't mind that at all. And we got our... There you go. A nice rookie out of 499. Ice rookie of Jack Studnicka. There you go. Very, very nice. Played in the OHL. Had pretty decent points. Yeah, that's almost a point per game. That's pretty good. All right. Good centerman, I hear. And probably going to be the face, if not going to be a very star player for Boston. So let's take a recap here. I hope everybody enjoyed the video. Give this video a thumbs up. We got a Jack Studnicka out of $4.99 ice. We got a Cody Glass out of $9.99. We got a Carter Hart green. We got him out from Toronto. We got a Barzal green. Leon Draisaitl green. A Gambrell. I think that's how you say his name. Out of $2.99 auto. That's pretty nice. You can't hate on you pull three autos in a box. We got another one auto of Mike Lute. And a Fabry and a Petrangelo blue or orange. But guys, that's for Friday Night Breaks. Very short video, but a very entertaining one. And that is from Zephyr Epic. If you guys don't know, go to zephyrepic.ca. $50. If you spend more than $50 after taxes, they will do free shipping in Canada. So make sure you get into that. And do not forget to like, subscribe, share, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Facebook. And do not forget to comment what you thought of this box. Let me know. I always like you guys' feedback. Not the best box, but you can't hate on that. But it's been fun. It's been a blast. This is the Card Collector. And I'm out for the night. I will see you Sunday with a brand new video. Good night, guys. Good day. I'm out.